Now to an update on the Dog Ridge Fire. Bell County Fire Departments were working to put out the last couple of days. The fire is now 100% contained, according to Texas A&M Forest Service. The fire sparked Thursday afternoon near I-14 and just west of FM 1670. Officials say it burned 150 acres, including a wreckage yard, which lost 1,500 vehicles. The cause of the fire isn't known at this time.